Hey, Commander.
What? No loco?
Yeah, sorry. I don't know what I thought I'd feel coming back to Earth. I was ready to fight. Ready to die if I had to. But seeing everything like this...
I know it's hard to see, but this is only temporary. But first we need to win this thing. Stay focused. Don't let them take your will to fight.
I know. You're right. So, I guess this is it, no? One more push, one last fight.
Not necessarily our last.
It's been an honor serving with you, Shepard.
You're a good man and a terrific soldier.
Thanks.
Whatever happens out there today, I know you'll make me proud.
That means a lot to me, sir. Hey, good luck out there, loco.
Did Echo Team have a recommendation?
Affirmative. Advise delaying next wave of Hammer.
Damn. We'll get murdered out there.
We don't have a choice. Negative on that delay. We'll advise command of the situation, but Hammer proceeds as planned. Over.
Acknowledged.
Hey.
How are you holding up?
Restless. Everything depends on this. Think we have a chance?
There's always hope. That's how we got this far.
And you made it happen, Shepard. You're the reason we're here.
I've had people like you picking me up and dusting me off when I stumbled. Lost count of all the times you've saved me.
Almost as many times as you saved me, hero man. It always comes down to this. Feels like 1,000 years since we met on Eden Prime. So much has happened. It's hard to figure out how we got here.
You're a survivor, Ash. Always were.
I hope you're right.
Boldly they rode and well. Into the jaws of death. Into the mouth of hell.
I don't want you to go. I love you, Shepard.
I love you too. You ready?
I'm ready.
Then let's get it done and go home.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Zaid Masani.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Almost thought you weren't gonna make it, Shepard. Glad I was wrong.
You doing okay, Zaid?
Yeah. Hope you've got one hell of a speech to get everyone moving. Looks like we might need it. Never seen anything like this.
We don't stop it now. It gets worse.
No kidding. Just doesn't feel like a real ground war when your opponents are taller than goddamn skyscrapers. Still, no use talking about it. Ready to go when you are. Let's gut the bastards.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Steve Cortez.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, you made it.
Glad I can say the same about you, Cortez. I've come too far to lose my pilot now.
I apologize for that. Things got too hot. Thought maybe I could do another run and head back around. Well, not one of my finer moments. If I'd been flying my old Trident, things might have been different.
What matters is we took out that AA gun.
Absolutely. And the Reapers are next.
That's the idea.
It'll happen. I'm just glad I could play a part. And Commander, thanks for making me believe again. If you hadn't, it helps to have reason to live again.
Stay sharp, Cortez.
Yes, sir.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Kasumi Goto.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Hey, Shep. You ready down there?
Depends on whether you got the crucible good to go.
Oh, it's ready. No idea what it'll do exactly, but it's gonna be big. Good luck, Shepard. If you live through it, drinks are on me.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Jack.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard? Shepard, is that you?
Jack, how are you guys?
Good so far. We're a ways south of your position. We saved some resistance fighters with barrier support. Bringing a bit more firepower your way.
I'll see you on the other side.
I won't let you down, Shepard. Go kick some ass.
You too.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Samara.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
I wondered if I'd see you again, Samara.
It's past time I joined your battle. You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard.
Thank you for returning the favor.
Only your actions will be remembered. May you choose them well. Farewell.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Grunt.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Arlak Company is ready to go.
You got enough ammo?
Oh yeah, I got enough.
Copy that.
Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay, Grunt out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Jacob Taylor.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
Jacob, holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio we have to check out.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Shepard out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Miranda Lawson.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, hope you don't mind me crashing this little party of yours.
Not at all. Feeling better?
Much. Got a few sideways looks from Alliance Brass when I offered to help. They can't be choosy at this point.
I'm glad you made it.
Shepard, I wanted to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
If we both come back from this at all, everything will be different.
Sure, everything will change. But on our terms. We've been running until now, Miranda. It has to stop.
I understand.
This isn't goodbye. You have to believe we're not done yet.
Listening to you, I can believe it.
Good. And Miranda?
Yes?
Be careful.
I promise. And you too, Shepard.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
I'm done.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
I'm done.
Yes, sir.
Coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Yes, sir. The Krogan don't want to share supplies.
That's just Rex playing hard to get. Tell him I've got a crate of Denorian beer I'd be happy to barter with. And that ought to get his attention.
Primarch Victus, I didn't realize you were here.
I wanted to return the favor in person. Though I'm sorry to see your world. Looks as bad as ours.
I'm surprised you're not back on Palabon.
This war will be won or lost today, here, on Earth, not Palabon. Everything comes down to this moment, and history will record that the Turian hierarchy stood among the brave.
How are things back on Palabon?
Erdnot Rex was true to his word. The Krogan put up a magnificent fight, fearless to the last soldier. They bought us time to evacuate civilians. Yet even then, the Reapers were still too much. The only hope for my world now is victory here on Earth.
I'm glad we got this chance to speak.
Good luck, Commander. Good luck, Commander.
Just like old times?
Might be the last chance we get to say that.
Think we're gonna lose?
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of. Then, we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
I'll meet you there. I think my days of saving the galaxy are over when this is done.
Be sure to leave room for all the autographs.
Just need to beat the Reapers to get there.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Turian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm buying.
We're a team, Garrus. There's no Shepherd without Vicarion, so you better remember to duck.
Sorry, Turians don't know how, but I'll improvise. And Shepherd, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
Thank you.
How are the casualties?
We lost people. Some of the wounded here won't make it.
The Reapers are closing in. How are you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
What kind of gift?
Do you remember when I first joined my consciousness to yours? I can show you some of my own memories. Asari exchange them sometimes, with their friends, or the people they respect. It can also be a way to say farewell.
I'd be honored.
Close your eyes. Everything. Let's do what needs to be done, Shepard.
What's his condition?
Bleeding. There's a lot of blood. His leg was blown off below the knee.
Okay, and I'll try to stay calm.
I'm just a civilian. We're out of Medi-Tel, and your surgeon got killed by a Reaper.
I'll talk you through it. You're his only hope right now. The most important thing is to stop the bleeding.
How?
Do you have any towels or bandages?
No, nothing. We're sitting under a bombed-out highway.
Then use your shirt. Tear off one of your sleeves and...
Wait, something's coming our way. Hold on. Okay. He passed
us by. You need to tear off your sleeve into strips. You're going to make a tourniquet. Wrap that just above his knee to cut off the blood flow. Tie it off in a knot.
I'm trying. Okay? Around his knee. Damn, I can't get it tight enough. There's so much blood.
Try it again. Pull tighter.
Okay. I'm wrapping it again. I think I got it.
What's his condition? Stay with him. If the bleeding starts again, let me know. You're going to make it.
Right. Okay. Thank you. But I don't think we'll survive another night of this. Doctor?
Yes, I'm here.
The corporal stopped breathing.
Do you feel a pulse? You did everything you could. I'll get you out of there soon.
I don't think so. One of the big Reapers is coming our way.
Well, then run, get out of there.
That doesn't work. They always catch you, and then they turn you into that thing.
You have to try. Go!
No. I've got the corporal's gun here. I'm going to end it before they find me.
End it? You mean... No, don't!
Goodbye, Doctor.
Wait, no. Are you still there? Hello? Are you there? Damn it.
6,000 years ago, when all seemed lost and the end was near, one word delivered the killer blow. One word beat the monsters back to the abyss. And one word brought death to an enemy none dared fight. That word was Krogan! And today, the Krogan rise again. Today, we forge a new path and join the galaxy as allies in victory. Today, we win our future!
Commander. Was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well. No pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I know. I've had to make a lot of those.
There may be more. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what'll you do afterwards?
Seeing the past again in the Echo Shard, the faces of my men. I will go to the Kronian Nebula, and I will find their graves. I will put their ghosts to rest, and then I will join them.
You mean?
It is as it should be, Commander. The last Prothean voice has spoken. There is no more left to say. Here, this shard is now yours. Add to it. The progeny of this cycle will study it. They will know this was the day when the Reapers were no more, and that you with a conqueror.
Shepard, you did it. No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could. You united a galaxy. That's a victory right there. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan. Oh, and Bakara sends her regards. She's already pregnant. There are benefits to being a clan leader. But she keeps insisting we name the first one Morden. Anyway, let's get to it. I meant to tell you, Shepard. Earth reminds me of home. Guess you'll be needing a new planet, too. That's okay. Duchanka's got room to spare. And a guard dog named Kalros. We're ready, Shepard. Say the word.
What about this zone? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
How many Quarians have anything to eat? All that Turian food gave me the runs.
It's a bloody death trap.
Name me one place in this city that isn't.
I don't know, Admiral. Our Thanix missiles pack a punch, but that's against conventional targets. A Reaper is a whole other matter.
We have to make do with what we've got, Major. Get their crews prepped and moving.
Yes, sir.
Shepard, I have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, The Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours, nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders? Report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us, but there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Hoo-yah. Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. Thank you.
The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together. And together, we will defeat them.
Thank you. shatter. You heard the Admiral. No retreat.
Try to clear the building.
Thank you.
Trot and Bravo are taking heavy fire. Companies report in. Bravo and Delta Companies have sustained heavy casualties. No one from able to...
Thank you.
missiles, we've got no chance.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard it, people. Get ready.
There they are.
Thank you.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we've got more incoming.
Damn, we better cover our left flank.
In there, soldier. Heads up, we've got more incoming.
Damn, we better cover our left flank.
Thank you. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Another wave. Incoming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Here they come!
going down!
Hit him with everything you've got!
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Nobody does it alone.
We're in sight of the target.
We gotta move! Come on!